are in danger of becoming radicalized.
Mm.
I spoke with the Assistant Commissioner earlier. Assistant Commissioner, thanks for talking to 7:30. The 28-year-old who appeared in court this morning, James Williams, who was stopped from travelling to Iraq in December last year, allegedly to join the Kurdish
fighter.
I'm
an issue now.